boring. Look at that wall. It's a wall.
I've no idea.
What?
No, man. Probably. Outside. Which is farm's football, right? Yeah. I'm like, I'm filming men with Hill, is it? Some military bases. That'll be shits and giggles. Stations. I've got 6 terabytes left, I think. Or I don't know. Maybe I've not got 6 terabytes left. I've got a lot of terabytes anyway. DLR closest to the station too. Basically modern halts. Modern halts with nasty looking fences.
I'm in fault with all the train.
Did you go to Eastleigh? On the other line that goes to Eastleigh.
Done that. Does that go for Winchester as well? Not Winchester, something else.
That's the main line.
Yeah, we've done that line once or twice to Oxford.
Yeah, it's more expensive to line that. Southwick.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, these sorts of 313 British Rail was at its lowest ebb when they were made. They were cheap. They were cheap, they would last. They would do spurn services. Whatever. You know. That's what they needed. The station this is Lansing. Lansing.
East Worthing.
And that's that, really. I just got the end of it. Dizzy there.
Mm-hmm.
Make myself go a bit. Be careful with that. There's some flickering. Nothing. quite a tangy one, that one.
What's that?
Durrington on Sea. It's not a great fruit.
It's a little sour, I'm not fun to laugh for.
A little bit, but... That's the main line. I think that's Arundel Castle over there, that big castle.
Ah, yeah, that'll be
it's
all
been
right.
Impressive, yeah. And that's the line that goes.
Harry Bonter.
Yeah. Yes, yeah, so if you get the Portsmouth, so the Brighton Southampton train, it goes over that other bit of the triangle. Which we could probably do, actually.
In the
field. A carriage washer. Steam packet. We have to dash for another train here.
Oh, you're kidding me.
What's that? You'll be glad you did. This one will get withdrawn and scrapped. How long have we got here?
About 10 minutes.